let's have a look. If you've only ever cycled, if you've only ever cycled your city or your route at rush hour, do something different. Cycle your route 10 o'clock at night. Cycle the same route to or from work, completely out of normal rush hour. Not during the day though, do it at night. And you'll see something different. You'll feel something different. You'll feel what it's like cycle. That's a bit of a strange thing I've just said. You'll feel what it's like to cycle, but what I mean by that is you won't have to worry about cars or heavy traffic or anger or aggression or having to battle your way through the quagmire that is rush hour. You'll just flow and you realise what your commute could be like. There's still traffic around, there's still cars, but they're not on the rush. They are in rush hour, as the name suggests. They're not hassled. They're just flowing, and you're just flowing. And this, has almost a magical feel to it. Oh, that's good. And then they cut it. It has an almost magical feel to it, where you feel like you're just flowing. And right now, that's exactly how I feel. I'm having to stop a lot less. I'm having to swerve a lot less and adjust a lot less. I suppose that's it. makes you feel like a kid. Because it gives you such a sense of freedom. That you don't go out traveling any other way. Certainly not in a box. Living in the moment. So good night.